Forests, why are they important for sustainable development? People have relied on forests since the beginning of humanity. Today, forests cover around 30% of Earth's surface, and about 90% of people in extreme poverty depend on them for their livelihoods, as they provide food, water, clothing, medicine, energy, and housing materials. Actually, we all depend to some extent on forests. Forests give us essential environmental services that other land uses don't. Forests regulate a hydrological cycle, allowing better water distribution and availability. They also protect soils from erosion, preventing landslides and river sedimentation, and protect us from natural disasters like floods and droughts. Forests store about half of the carbon contained in terrestrial ecosystems, mitigating global warming and ocean acidification. And they represent most of terrestrial biodiversity, playing a vital ecological function in Earth. Even more important, all these benefits are framed in the context of climate change and overexploitation of natural resources. Every year, about 30 million hectares of forest are lost, and 4 million hectares of primary forest become destroyed. Together, that's like 2 football fields every 3 seconds. Well, we all know that stuff. We can continue disrupting natural balance and pretend that nothing will happen. But have you considered the social benefits that forest conservation imply? The last gift forests gave humanity is the necessity to be organized for their sustainable use. To enjoy what forests provide now and in the future, we must work collectively, educating us in common good and coexistence principles, creating a space for discussion and articulating with national and global society. Forest sustainable use require local empowerment and governance, creating an ideal concept for inclusion of minorities and gender equity. It requires territorial organization too, so we can prevent land use conflicts and promote planning urban growth. Also, it generates income and employment, reducing cities' immigration and its consequential problems. Forest populations are usually vulnerable populations. Promote forest management and you will reduce inequity. Forests even improve people's interpersonal relationship and emotional health. So let's rethink the importance of forests, development needs, and integrated approach. Forest degradation leads to human degradation. Think forests.